Yeah, so obviously it's top of the West versus top of the East. We know we've got a big one this weekend. They're a really strong defensive team. They bring a lot of line speed and kind of two-man hits, especially in the pack. So we know we're going to have to really front up there, really good at scrum and maul time as well. Then their backs can actually shift the ball as well. So it's a pretty well-rounded team, and you know they're top of the East for a reason. So big preparation. We were lucky enough to have a kind of a 10-day turnaround from our last game. So we came in fresh, and you know, last time we went to the East and faced the top of the East against New York, we came home with our tails between our legs, lost that game. So we're just gonna have to roll up our sleeves, meet them physically, and then also play our own game. We like to play a pretty expansive game of rugby, so back ourselves, kind of focus on ourselves, and hopefully get the job done. Just taking it week by week, focusing on game by game, we can really empty the tanks, really go after this one. We'll have another week off next week, and then we come into kind of the back end of the season. But I think the big thing for us is just not getting too ahead of ourselves, looking at the playoffs and just taking it week by week, because we got a lot of really strong teams coming our way.